You clowns are in desperate need of a wake-up call from this ridiculous dream sequence that you're in, and I'm gonna do it with a dose of reality. Your math is off. We are actually 2-2 because the referee raised our hands when you got counted out. So, I think we're actually tied up. And that's okay, because the next time you're willing to put those tag team championships up on the line, this amazing, historic tag team championship reign that you've had will all seem like a distant dream.
Because New Day, we're not just gonna take those titles from you. We're gonna hurt you. This ends with the Hurt Business standing tall and you two in your next dream sequence.
No, it was pure dumb luck that allowed you to pin Shelton Benjamin last week. But I'm not Shelton Benjamin. Your luck runs out. I'm about to show you what the Hurt and Hurt Business stands for. So that G4 gig you got, I hope it's a dream come true, because this is about to be your nightmare.
I figured it stood for Hurt, but if it means something else, okay.
Alexander with a cheap shot on Woods. The bell has not yet rung. This match is not officially underway.
Alexander right now mauling Xavier Woods.
Really don't like it.
And just part of town for Xavier Woods on that apron. The Hurt Business already have the United States Championship amongst their collection. They'd love to have the tag team titles at some point.
Oh, nice.
Oh, right to the ribs. And down goes Woods hard to the barricade.
Uh-oh, watch Alexander.
Woods. Woods turning around on Alexander.
Incredible.
Quick thinking by Xavier Woods. Coffey's jacked up at ringside. Count of four. Watch this. Woods able to spot Alexander at the last second and use Alexander's momentum against him.
Count of six. Both superstars have the count of 10 to get back inside the ring. Count of eight, and Woods is back into the fray.
Amazing last second adjustment, and Xavier Woods has managed to put himself, watch out!
Lumbar check! And Alexander has pinned one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions!
Yes, he has!
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander!